team as well. Jeff Bookaboom, Rob Zettler. This goes on and on. Here come the Greyhounds. Look at the moves. They score. Timmins, a beautiful individual effort, and the Greyhounds have the lead.
And now lead on the shot clock, 17-16, and lead on the score clock, 2-1 at this dandy right here. Nice little entry by Sault Ste. Marie, and it's just a quick cut to the net. And it's Conor Timmins. Look at this.